During this video, I will teach you three ways to start your macrame wall hanging. The first method is to create semicircles at the top of your wall hanging. Using the strand of rope on the right, create a lark's head knot. I will add one more lark's head knot to create two semicircles at the top of my work. Again, using lark's head knots, attach the rope that you will be using for your wall hanging. You are all set to create your wall hanging. Next, I'll add a row of double half hitch knots. This is optional. If you like this look better, feel free to use it. The second method is to create a section of alternating square knots. I like to use this as the back layer of my work. I'll then add layers that are brought together in front of the base layer. The third method is a combination of the first two. Start by tying two square knots at the top of your work. Tie another square knot to join the two sides. Use lark's head knots to attach the four outside strands to the dowel. Tie 2 more square knots. Tie your final square knot. Using lark's head knots, attach rope to your work on both sides. Tie one row of double half hitch knots on both sides of your work and then connect it with another double half hitch knot in the middle. I like to use this as the first layer of my work and then add top layers that are brought together in front of my work. Thanks so much for watching. Find me on Instagram, Pinterest, and Facebook, and don't forget to subscribe for more video tutorials.